Alright, this is how to build a very, very easy catapult. It's great for, like, office buildings. Like, I don't know, revenge on your teacher, or that stapler stealer, or just the average day person. That's right here. You take your ordinary mousetrap, and you attach a string right here to that little loop thing that holds the trigger, and you tie it to the bar. And for the trigger, the fake cheese, whatever, you drill a hole right here, and you then put a piece of, like, dental floss, works the best because it's so lightweight. You put that right there through the two hole and bring it down. The reason you have it go down is because if you just have it, like, tied to here, you'll pull it this way, but then this acts kind of like a pulley and pulls it down. And then you put tape over the bar, make kind of like a little catapult hole. And you spring it back the same way you would do a mousetrap. I'll show you in just a second. Alright, here's me setting it. So there you have it. And I will fire it. So you can use pretty much any kind of ammo that's pretty lightweight. I'm using a piece of Lego. Just put that right there. Wait for an unsuspecting person to walk up. And here's a trigger. And that landed pretty much all the way over there where that picture on the wall is. Right there. So yeah, thanks for watching.